Did you know that on average, we use only 15% of the energy we produce? The remaining 85% is simply wasted. Industries and governments are not looking at this problem with the right lenses. But there's a way to solve it, and it's called Exergy. The Exergy maximizes the potential of the energy and resources we use, turning wasted energy into useful energy. So, we decided to focus on it to find the solution. And we called it Galileo's Eye, a new Exergy sustainability performance rating methodology that combines the optimal use of scarce resources such as energy, water and materials, and minimizes the emissions of CO2 and other contaminants. This project started 10 years ago in the USA and comprises of four phases. In phase one, we applied our Exergy methodology in Twin Cities, Minnesota, obtaining savings of 73% in water use and 39% in fossil use. In phases two and three, we will extend it to the entire state of Minnesota and a waste treatment system in Medellin, Colombia. Finally, in phase four, we will develop a piece of software and a corresponding app capable of obtaining optimal sustainable performance of any communities or facilities in any country around the world. The Galileo's Eye software will help you save energy and resources, so you will make the right decision when purchasing goods and services, investing in sustainable companies, and supporting sustainable government policies. Support us to make our ideas come to life. We need to work together to transform our world. Galileo's Eye.